Welcome back to the Tip TV Proactive Investor Bulletin Board. I'm joined by Zak Mir. Zak, we're going to talk GW Pharma. A couple of headlines for us, please.
Yes, cannabis-based treatments. They've been working on epilepsy, which is one of their star areas, and also helping the stock as well, possible M&A moves as well. So really... A great fundamental backing and a great looking chart as well.
Okay, so let's take a look at the chart. What can we conclude from this?
Well, rising trend channel since the beginning of the year. We had the big vertical move in March, and let's say that was about 200-300 pence up. We only retraced a third of that before going up again, and really we've been heading gathering momentum ever since. Target here probably even after all the gains. As high as £10, given this rising trend channel that we've seen.
And again, in terms of entry points here, we're seeing, in terms of price and time, you look for a 45-degree angle. This is almost going, you know, ballistic.
Yes, exactly.
Your momentum's overstretched. You know, where do you look for the pullback? Do you close your eyes and don't look at the tape for a month?
Well, there's two things. Either the going in stages, a staggered entry, or waiting for at least, I would never really pay more than the 10-day average. That's the green line there, 823. Ideally, you're looking for dips to the 50-day line, which is way below 629. So as you can see there, after the break higher in March, the 50-day line basically supported the share. So probably this stage, the 20 would cover it around the £7 level. But it's really looking to see where we are in relation to the moving averages and then also seeing where the RSI is. Towards 50 would be the ideal scenario here.
But £10 target timeframes, as I always ask.
Well, I think it looks as though it's going to get there. This rate is going to get there pretty quickly, probably the next month or so. But it is overdue a bit of a pullback towards the £7 to £8 area.
Understood, Zak. Thank you very much for that.